Now I am with the fourth problem. So here you have given a cost matrix XYZ ABC supply and the demand factors, right? So we have to total it up. The supply and the demand should be equal. So here it is 210. So 210. So supply and demand is balanced. Now let us work out the allocations using the, we'll have to now work out the optimal solution using the LCM method. So I have taken up the cost matrix like this. So now table 1, so initial basic feasible solution using WAM method, sorry, LCM method, that is least cost method. Now the first least cost is here 3 and 3. So when you have two values which are least, we go by that particular cell where I can allocate the maximum. So 60 here, if I go, I will be able to allocate 60. If I go here, I'll be able to allocate 80. So I'll go with this particular cell. Now this is cancelled, right? So we have 0 here, 0. This is no more there. This is also no more there. So out of the remaining cells, here again I have a coincidence that here also it is 3. Here also it is 3. If this cell is taken up for allocation, I'll be able to allocate 50. If I take this, I'll be able to allocate 60. So 60 is greater than 50. So what I do is I'll go by this. So 60 is what I allocate. So I'm left with 20, and here it is 0. So with this, I'm able to cancel this. So here I am left with only this and this. So it is 20 here and 50, finally, correct. So now to test the optimality, first thing that we need to do is we have to calculate the number of allocations. Number of allocations should be equal to m plus n minus 1. So there are 3 rows and 3 columns. So 3 plus 3 minus 1. So number of allocations are 1, 2, 3 and 4. So 4 is not equal to 5. So this is a degenerate solution. Okay, so in case of degenerate solution, we can't do the optimality test, cannot be applied. Okay, so optimality test cannot be applied. So we stop at the initial basic feasible solution only here. So what we do is we allot epsilon. So it is called as epsilon to the least cost cell here. So if you identify from among the unallocated cell, the least cost is 5. So we allocate the epsilon and conclude. This particular table cannot be proceeded further with the optimal solution. Optimality test cannot be done here. So this is about this problem. Thank you.